So we're coming towards the end of the day. Unfortunately, I don't know how it came so fast. This day, for me at least, seemed like it flew by. We've got a special little session for you guys towards the end of the day here with Sarah and Lara from Vancouver Island. Sarah and Lara had a Twitter account and reached out to us on Mindcheck a few months ago that they had created a song around mental health. We went back and forth on Twitter a few times, and I started to learn about why that song was created and Sarah's connection to Mindcheck and Kevin Bieksa and the Canucks and how that inspired her to get help. It was really incredible, and we, the more we started to learn about these two girls, we thought we got to get them for the Youth Summit, and so we started planning that just a few weeks ago, fitting them into the agenda. And it's our honor to introduce Sarah and Lara and their singing coach, Steve.
Steve Gilbert is a guitar teacher who met Sarah and Lara when they came for lessons. Steve recognized that Sarah and Lara had the raw material to be talented musicians. Music is a wellness tool because it touches human beings deeply, and in doing so, it can encourage and plant positive messages in mind, like in Better Than This, It Gets Better.
Laura Hamburg is a high school student and songwriter from Vancouver Island. Music helps her and others in ways that absolutely no one else, nothing else can. Laura supports music because she believes there's never be a time that music is not there for her, and for that she's forever grateful.
Sarah Moss is a high school student and songwriter from Vancouver Island. She truly believes that music is a wellness tool because it connects so many people. Music is a non-judgmental place free of accusations. The purpose of the song is to let other people know that they are not alone, no matter how difficult the circumstances.
We'd just like to invite Sarah to say a couple words of how this song came to be. Please welcome Sarah. And Lara.
All right, we're just going to tell you more about ourselves. My name is Sarah.
I'm Lara.
We're both 15. We're from Victoria, and for the last 2.5 years, we've been singing and playing music together. We're actually from Belmont, so if there are any Belmont kids here, a big shout out to you. But we are so excited to be here just because we completely support what Mindcheck is doing to help raise awareness for anybody who might be suffering with mental health problems. And like Brent was saying earlier, I really believe that music is a wellness tool that can connect so many and is a common ground for a lot of people. And music for us is a place where we feel comfortable and like we can really be ourselves. So if we could share that with other people, I think that sometimes we all need that just to feel comfortable and like we can be okay with who we are. And if we can do that with music, then that is kind of our mission that's completed. Mindcheck actually helped me when I was going through a hard time. I was really stressed out. I wasn't sure what I should do next, and I ended up taking some of the quizzes that they have online, and that really pushed me to come to the conclusion that I had to reach out and get support from people around me. And that was a really hard thing because I was so determined to deal with my feelings myself, and you know, kind of admitting that you need to talk to somebody can be difficult. But even though it was super difficult for me to do it, I felt way better afterwards. And I really strongly encourage everybody who might be feeling this way to reach out and get help, because it is the best thing to do for yourself.
Yeah, it is super hard to finally gain the courage to open up and talk to someone that you trust. But just like Sarah said, it is a huge weight lifted off your shoulders. It's a great feeling. And I've experienced this firsthand in myself and the hardships that I've been through, and even in several of my close friends and a lot of people I know. They've been suffering through mental health issues, and for my friends, I didn't have the slightest clue what was going on until they finally decided to open up and tell me what was going on. And I am so glad that they did, because it is a horrible thing to go through alone and feel like you're alone and feel like you're a burden to other people when, of course, that is not the case. So that's why we're so honored to be here today, to raise awareness and to fight the stigma and to help people who are just like us.
That's right. So the song we're going to be singing is one that I wrote and was actually asked to write by Darren Moore, and he's a Victoria police officer. For the last several years, he's been going all over Western North America to middle schools and high schools. In fact, he might have probably been to some of the schools that you guys come from. And he delivers this really powerful message about cyberbullying and just topics surrounding that, like depression and suicide, self-harm, just all those topics that surround teens today. And so when he asked me to write this song, I was really, really flattered to be able to go on board with such a great cause. And this song is just to give people hope that things do pass, and in the end, it's all okay. And it can be really hard to believe that, but hopefully with this song, if we can share it with enough people, we can start to raise awareness about everything that they might be feeling. And being able to do that will be really great for us as musicians. So the song is called Better Than This, and we really hope you enjoy it.
Given up when your world seems to be falling down.
you so much, Sarah and Lara and Steve. That was incredible. How about another round of applause for those guys? What's your guys' Twitter handle? Well, you guys are on Twitter. They should follow you on Twitter, right?
Yeah, you should.
What's your Twitter handle?
It is Sarah_and_Lara.
There you go. All these girls on Twitter. Canadian Idol, maybe, coming
so
up.
So talented.